Welcome to the Crypto Investments channel. Please watch this video to the end and if you like it, then support the channel with a like and subscribe. Let's go. In this video, I will tell you about the cryptocurrency called SafeMoon, tell you about its pros and cons. What do you think the maximum price of SafeMoon will be in 2021? Write your answers in the comments. SafeMoon protocol is a decentralized finance token. According to the site, SafeMoon has three functions that are performed during each transaction: reflection, LP acquisition, and burning. SafeMoon launched on March 8, 2021. CEO SafeMoon is John Caroni, according to his Twitter profile. The live SafeMoon price today is $0.000004 USD with a 24-hour trading volume of $31 million USD. SafeMoon is down 33% in the last 24 hours. The current CoinMarketCap ranking is number 205, with a live market cap of $2,292,000,000 USD. It has a circulating supply of 585,536,000,000,000 SAFEMOON coins in the max. SafeMoon, according to CMC, was registered on March 12, 2021 with an average price of $0.000000010 USD and a market capitalization of $900,000 USD in 24 hours. Static rewards could be the reason, as on April 4, 2021, SafeMoon was the most visited page on CMC, which means that the SafeMoon page was visited more than Bitcoin and Ethereum. In Google Trending Stats of World Filter, SafeMoon received a breakthrough response, that is, almost a million search queries. While trading SafeMoon with a pair of WBNB, BNB, and BUSD, the user sets up a slippage of up to 12% to 15%, as happens when many investors try to buy a token at the same time. Predicting SafeMoon is quite difficult, as the rewards continue to grow. Since I personally invested, it follows a random distribution pattern. SafeMoon currently reaches $665 million in diluted market capitalization and generated liquidity of more than $43 million. Static rewards will be conditional, as they will depend on the number of tokens traded on PancakeSwap. The static will add to the downward selling pressure for early investors, keeping the agricultural API above expectations. Manual burning, as the team will burn the token in favor of the token owner and increase their rewards. However, the team believes that this token writing process can have an impact anyway, because sometimes it reflects a bullish price move, and sometimes it can cause a bearish move. SafeMoon may get bullish momentum in the next 3 or 4 months and reach somewhere around $0.000000845. However, the project has attracted many traders, and therefore a huge spike in its price can be expected in the coming months. By the end of 2021, the price could gain another decimal point and rise to $0.000001256, keeping the uptrend intact. It is expected that the price will continue to close the previous year by 2022 without slipping in further rally, defining new highs. The price can discover its new highs throughout the year, forming new ATH from time to time. By the end of 2022, the price is expected to soar high to reach levels around $0.000016 to $0.000001655. SafeMoon may be one of the best BSC-based projects in terms of providing a higher latent APY. In the roadmap and white paper, they mentioned their concept with hiding the main strategy of keeping SafeMoon in a bullish trend. SafeMoon is expected to integrate with the Whitebit and Bitmart trading platforms, as the process has already begun. However, once these two platforms confirm their integration with the project, then this news can give us a sense of legitimacy. In the third quarter of 2021, the project will be a charity, a crypto educational app, video games, and community donations. Based on the opinion of analysts, SafeMoon can become a promising investment on a long-term basis. What do you think will be the price of SafeMoon by the end of this month? Write your answers in the comments.